Hello and welcome. Today we have a low impact workout for you. If you consider yourself generally fit and would like to give this a try, it'll be about 20 or so minutes. We'll get you warmed up. I'll give you lots of modifications. And if you're used to doing something more high impact, then feel free to add that in where you would like that. We also ask that you listen to your body, take breaks when you need it, because this is about your heart. If you feel like you can't say more than a couple sentences, then just march on the spot until your heart rate comes down a bit and then pick back up. Take breaks whenever you need it. Just don't stop completely. Make sure that you're still marching or moving so that you can continue to feel healthy and well while doing the workout, and then pick back up when you're ready. We also recommend water. That's very important when you're doing cardio, because hopefully you'll be sweating a little bit. And you might clear a bit of a space, and then some good old runners. If you're on a floor that's like mine, which is carpeted, then make sure you're not pivoting with your foot. And if you're on hardwood, that's even better. And so, yeah, let's get started. I'm going to mute it so that you can play any music you want. We are using music about 128 beats per minute, so if you have the availability to look up music that's in that range, then it'll feel very comfortable. Or you can just play background music and move while I'm moving. But I'm going to be playing some music and then I'll mute it so that you can add your own. All right, sounds good. Let's get started.
I'm meant to run when I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel room. Yeah, it doesn't matter cause I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading sex from me. Oh, I'm gonna keep in my list, cause I know it's just the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything I got if I can't have it.
Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late?
It could be more than just my time.
You made me SOS. Tell me what my mind to be. Sometimes I think I'm acting wrong. Tell me what my mind to be.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't know exactly what I need to do, 'cause Let me get myself a hit.